We are just giving citizenship to Hindu, but we have given country to Muslim. We have given Pakistan to Muslim. So we have already given a whole lot of country to the Muslims at that point of time. Now you are just giving citizenship to Hindu, Christian, or small minorities of those countries. So now my argument is that if a Muslim can prove that I am being persecuted in a state which has proclaimed themselves as a Islamic state, then it is a different ball game. But I don't think any Muslim will say that we have been persecuted in Bangladesh or Pakistan because we believe in Quran. So I think that will never happen, and that is not a case. But yes, a Hindu can always say that, yes, I have been persecuted because I believe Gita, okay, or I believe Bible. So India has a historic duty to give shelter to those religious minorities.